Imagine leaving behind everything you've ever known and being left with only one way to contact your family, transfer money, and access information. Suddenly, what just seemed like a phone has become a lifeline. Today, there are over 18 million refugees living in unelectrified camps across the world. This means no access to phone charging, no clean water, no connectivity, and thus a lack of opportunities and jobs. We have developed 2 solar-powered charging stations which give refugees the opportunity to start their own businesses within their camps. These stations allow refugees to charge up to 120 mobile phones every day, filter 300 liters of water, and also provide access to over 250 gigabytes of educational content without an internet connection needed. Today, we operate across 6 refugee camps in Greece and Rwanda and have a monthly impact of charging 24,000 phones, filtering 18,000 liters of water, and also offsetting 2 tons of carbon. With the help of MIT Solve, we will scale up across East Africa, impact more than 300,000 people, and achieve our goal of making refugee camps a better place. We use a multi-sided business model to do this. The first is a micro-entrepreneur model, where we deploy the units in refugee camps, give them opportunity to run them as solar mobile phone charging businesses. We take a monthly mobile money payment to fund our maintenance of units. We also invite people on our digital platform and take transaction fees for any services sold on the platform, as well as advertisement fees for partners on the platform. And finally, we have a cross-subsidization model where we work with municipalities in Europe and install solar infrastructure. So we enable a bi-directional, low-carbon development pathway between refugee camps and more economically developed countries. So with the help of MIT Solve, we will improve our digital platform, which currently offers services, more than 40,000 e-books and more. We aim to partner with humanitarian organizations to distribute these in more camps. And finally, with funding from MIT Solve, we will improve our stations to add UV water filtration, to actually assemble the devices locally, and also to invest into R&D of our current solar street lighting prototypes. Our goal is to expand across East Africa. We're currently working in Rwanda. We're moving to Uganda and Tanzania and Ethiopia. That is our larger goal within the next 3 to 5 years. So the bigger picture is that we're in this together. And with your help and the help of our team, which is based across leading universities in Europe, as well as operational team in Rwanda, we will put the power back into the hands of the people. So thank you, and please join us on this journey.